Better late than never, I guess. Well, I would ask you how you're feeling, but I can already tell. Thank y'all so much for being here. Wow, there's a ton of y'all up in here. And it seems like most of you know who you are, which is cool. But for those of you who were dragged here by your wife, we are home free, the world's first all-vocal country band. And we have to follow Texas Hill, who were apparently literally on fire. By a round of applause, how many are seeing Home Free Live for the very first time right now? Some of you raise your hands. Y'all must be from Alabama. How many y'all seen it before? Since there are so many first-timers, I reckon we should get to know each other a little bit. When I say all vocal, I mean everything you just heard. Everything you're going to hear from us tonight is vocally produced. And that includes all those drum sounds coming out of Adam Rupp over here. Folks, we have released hundreds of songs just in the last decade. And I know most of you came here tonight hoping to hear a specific one out of those hundreds. And this is a wonderful opportunity for an important life lesson on managing expectations. But go ahead, yell out the one you want to hear. One that's on our set list tonight. That's okay, no, I'll tell you why. Pipe down, cheap seats. Home Free doesn't give you what you want. We give you what you need. Let's get one more thing straight, first-timers. This is not a concert. This is a party, Nashville! So I want you to act like it. Let loose with Home Free tonight. You know, if a song gets a hold of you, then by all means, stand up and shake your ass a little bit. But most importantly, we want every single person in here singing along with us. Y'all ready to do some singing?
I'm cafe. I'm gonna give her all the love I gave.
Yes, I am.
All right, y'all.